don't you just love the distractions of family life? Apparently, I'm summoned down simply because our dog is, you know, doing a funny thing, sleeping in, or trying to sleep in a very, very tiny bed when he has a huge one himself, and, he gets a bit possessed sometimes. Get this worker home. Get rid of this. Oh, there's a captain still there. Good. 5 turns from Stonehenge. This is a real possibility. I'm going to swipe Stonehenge. Somehow. Ooh, Theodora finished the pyramids. That's... May cut us a little tight. This is, like, seriously. That's what I'm saying. If I get this, I'll have swiped it from someone else. Oh, hey, that settler's still there. I'm going to have another worker. I'm not returning that settler. Why the hell would I return a settler to someone just for them to get another city? Simply because I can't have another city. Why the hell would I return a settler? Silver, yeah, you ain't gonna get silver. Because I have no silver near me, so unless a city-state has it that I become allies with, I ain't gonna get silver. Alright, let's hold down the fort. Let's go for the marble. Grr, marble. Everyone wants a great general. That could be arranged, so it's gonna get, Great General comes out of honor. There we go. Who was it? Spain! Well, no, I'm taking that because you're not getting the settler back. No one's getting the settler back. It's just gonna become a city that I then have to kill. So no one's getting the settler back. No one. I'm gonna take them all for myself. All for me. And I am one turn away from Stonehenge. I can't believe this is actually going to work. Yeah, Manila has very little food. Like, seriously, smack in the middle of a desert. Petra here would be handy enough, although it would still need a few, luxuries or strategics in the desert.
Time crumbles things. Everything grows old and is forgotten under the power of time.
And I swipe Stonehenge somehow. Somehow. Just my Golden Age finishes as well. That's perfect timing. Yeah, I don't need Terracotta Army. That's just base culture. It's what Stonehenge used to be. Nothing but culture. A bit of artists, but... No, I need a force. Not going to build the temple now because... Actually, going to build... Oh, right, I don't have the Great Wall. But I'm engineering for the Great Wall. Besides, that's going to be done in 4 turns. What can I do in 4 or 5 turns? Although, I need a barracks. What can I buy? No, let's buy the barracks. And then let's get a horse archer out. While we wait. You start farming up these river tiles. And we need to get you south. So we'll go around here to get to this encampment here. Manila's going to give me a little bit more food. Oh yeah, Manila's giving me a little more food. Rome, stone circles. Rome has quarries? Oh, okay, he's got a stone and a marble. Hooray, stone edge production for Yerevan. I guess. A little bit of culture for about 10 turns or so. Not bad. And now the worker slows down while the commons of bow heads off to the other one. Yeah, you start working on that. Ooh, Korea, what you doing? Protecting Cape Town. Interesting, interesting. Maybe I'll just cross directly. It's going to be... going to take a while to get through all this terrain, regardless of whether I try and move up or down one tile. My Korea is high on my target list. High on my priority list. Should hopefully get through them soon. Just a warrior. It's easy. Oh yeah, one and then just walk normally. Sweet! I now have 3 workers! Whereas I had 1, I now have 3, and I didn't even have to build or buy them. Sweet.
3 things are necessary for the
salvation. There we go. Medieval. Actually, that's handy because slightly more culture from Yerevan. It goes from 3 to 6. Yes, plantation that, please. We need the sugar. Give me some sugar. Even though I'm not your neighbor, give me some sugar. Ooh, my science has gone way up thanks to, yeah, National College and whatnot. Actually, engineering. Marcus would be nice to go into guilds to get a little bit more gold. I'm not next to a desert, so I can't the Petra. But engineering for, even though I actually already have an aqueduct. Yeah, I already have the aqueduct, even though I haven't researched engineering. A great wall would be really handy for defense. Just sit back here, great wall, grant. Kind of makes my fort slightly more impenetrable. I say slightly. Okay. Ah yes, horse archers start with accuracy, don't they? Which is another benefit. So you could go cover that little bit of extra defense, but obviously, you know, accuracy too is always a fun thing to go for. Haga, really great, not Haga. Did the boot do fate? The mosque has a culture as well as a mosque, but the Haga has the free temple, and more importantly, has the prophet that I need. Once I get that prophet, that's going to be grand. Actually, I can't do anything with faith until we get a great prophet anyway, so it doesn't matter how much I'm making per turn. Once we get the prophet, then we'll be able to make religion, so we'll have a couple of additional benefits sitting here at home. I'm going to go with this archer. I just want to, you know, scout around. They're quite weak when you think about it, only 7 strength and 10 ranged. And annoyingly, they upgrade to regular knights, which makes the ranged stuff useless. But if I can, you know, get the ranged promotions, specifically, you know, getting up to logistics, or ideally, actually, ooh, volley, but no, they couldn't use volley. But yeah, getting up to, like, logistics, or march. Ah yes, you can get that at accuracy 2, which is handy. That's what I mean, get to accuracy 2, get a little bit more experience, and then get to march. Like, brilliant. Just march straight into them. But not march, not in that sense, but you know what I mean. Like, march, oh hey, you know, you're attacking me, sweet, guess what, I'm just gonna heal off all your damage, or, you know, I'm just gonna heal off your damage slowly as time goes by. So 250 with Venice. And this is going to be food for a while, isn't it, as well? And then we have furs. They don't have any strategics. And those borders are just going to be grabbing up the rest of the tiles. Stop asking me about war. Don't want to go to war, Mongolia. Not going to war, Genghis. You want to fuck up Isabella? Go fuck up Isabella yourself. Quit getting me involved. And our workers finally home! Yay! Let's try and snoop into Korea a bit more. To 11 now. So we got 16 defense on that city. That's why I'm thinking, oh, I really just want to go for it. He's only got 16 defense on the city. Except that my units, especially my range units, only have a 7 strength, so they'll take a lot of damage from ranged attacks. They do need a proper force to go in there. Ideally, any more battering rounds, but I want this fucking Haga. I want the Great Wall. Okay, let's have a declaration of friendship. Stop asking me for war. I'm gonna start saying how dare you, because you need to stop asking me about war. I don't care for war. And lost the Arvin. They had a get one somewhere. Where else is there? Ragasu here. Not gonna get that. Almazy here. No, Almazy and Yerevan are both here. Get the composite bow there, but that'll take ages. Oh hey, my scout's finally home! Not that he's all that useful anymore. I've explored most of the map, so the scout's kinda starting to get a bit useless. Yes, we're friends. Whoop-dee-doo. You don't have to come talk to me. I'll say, oh, hey, you know, we have friends in common. Who gives a shit? I personally don't. I really don't care. Yes, currency. I'd like a bit of money. The GPT could be better. And it's not going to get much better, especially considering my, considering I'm not going to expand to more cities. So I really can't make the GPT much better. And my, unit maintenance, especially as I start gaining more maintenance, is only going to go up. As has gone up to 39, hooray, I gain a bit more faith. For a little, for a few turns, at least. Yeah, grassland, river, so farm that one up, please. Does Korea have any defensive units? I'm not seeing any units out of Korea. Honestly, I need to go for this. Battleground's 440? Jesus. What have I got? I got two warriors, I got a scout, a horse archer, and a composite bow. Against a strength 16 city, and there's a, and yeah, I was about to say that, and then a, an encampment just spawns right here. Oh, damn it, it didn't actually become a city-state quest. Oh, actually, that encampment got destroyed by someone else, so never mind, come back, comes up, oh. Let's focus our plans on getting rid of Seoul. With Seoul out of the way, that's Korea pretty much nerfed to hell. I could eventually go for Jeonju. I think a boar desires horses. Yeah, that's going to take very well. Shoot, you kill. Nice, a little bit of gold, a little bit more culture. I've just gone over. I can take another one. Commerce. Think I take the commerce opener for the extra gold, another 25% gold. This is useless. You know, I could use the admiral to explore the seas, but pretty much it's useless. That's useless. That's useless. That's slightly okay. Mercantilism, protectionism, maybe, but I won't make as much out of it as I could. Presenting some production when training melee units, and a great general appears outside the cap. And we can go into military tradition. So yes, Yerevan recognizes my great general. We are now allies for a little while, for about four turns. A little bit extra culture, and I get the horses. And actually, that horses, actually. Those horses and that ivory will cascade, and I'm going to get a bonus from Singapore and Manila for gaining horses, and actually on Venice for gaining horses and ivory, and that's going to make Manila my ally. I'll get Wales out of that, and Venice my ally for furs. Nowhere wants those though. Ah well. But see, that's the handy thing. You get one city-state ally, you make one city-state your ally, and you can cascade several of them. And horses for Venice, and I'm getting a little bit more food. Ivory for Manila, even more food. I have a lot of happiness for a while. Or a little bit of happiness, never mind. I have the largest faith growth? Really? Really? I have the most faith? How? I started so late. Is it because I got Stonehenge? Really? I was so late with my faith. I don't understand how I got it. Wow. Literally, I was so late getting through, but somehow I'm going to have the most faith. You can have survivalism too. May as well heal, just sitting right there. You keep an eye on Seoul. Ooh, it's now 17 defense. Yeah, I may still need these battering rams. Yeah, so it's going to be a little bit of happiness, which is helpful for another natural golden age. A little bit more food from Manila. What are we at, actually? 82, that might last a while. Where are you, actually? You know what? I'll pledge you, since we're allies. Venice, you know, you're here as well. We'll pledge. I'll have both of them for a while. The pledge, I don't know if the pledge actually reduces the influence loss, but ooh, Genghis has gone for Persia? Really? Really? Genghis went for Persia? Okay. Idiot. New barb encampment. No worries. Not really worried about that at all. Actually, you know what? You can come out of the city. I need my melee units to get in there, although I don't think they'll take any more than like two shots before they die from strength 17 city. That hag has taken a while. And I've pretty much, yeah, I've still maxed out my production, actually, have I? could, but that's going to... Actually, here's the thing. If I go to this, I lose 5 food per turn. I gain 5 production per turn, so I take 2 turns off of that. And I lose 3 gold per turn. You know, let's just leave it as it is until I actually put lumber mills in there. You know, bring all of you guys down so we can be ready to go. So... Because if he literally has no defense, I can't see any military units along here. Augustus Caesar has declared war on Sejong. Now's the chance. He's gonna be too focused on Rome. He's gonna be far too focused on Rome. I have to go now. Pretty much. Alright, get everyone in position. We'll war deck in a couple of turns. We just gotta literally rush in there. Just start bombarding the city. Because he'll hit back very quickly, which is a pain. I don't have the horses. I have 2 horses, but I don't have enough horses really for proper horsemen. Guilds or metal castings. The guilds leads towards chivalry, which is knights. Or civil service or pikes. Actually, civil service. I kind of need the pikes. I also need the trading posts, but I need the pikes. Since I don't have swords, I need pikes. I have to go through all of this. Ooh, Spain's not protecting many city-states. Uh-oh, what's going on here? I lost Yarvan. Oh no, it's a little bit of culture lost. Boo-hoo. You can just hang tight. You are Distraction Scout. Simply because you can, you know, take a hit, maybe. I don't think he'll even survive a hit. Although, you know, a little bit extra defense. Plus 50 defense, he could take a hit. Oh, Singapore's in awe of me. Where are you? You're way over here, but they're in awe of me. I now have porcelain. I have so much. I have like 28 happiness. And I'm 1 city. What's up, Korea? Yeah. Sorry. But. Yeah. It has to happen. Get in there, Scouse. Be a distraction! I really don't have enough units to do this. But I need to press the advantage. I need to press my advantage. He's only hit... Wow, really? He only hit for 27. Oh, he can't. He can't. He really can't counterattack. His city's far too weak. Right, horseback riding. Not that I have any horses to ride. Oh, yeah. I'm just going to use these guys as scouts. Thing is, 17 on 48. Not sure I can actually... really hit that hard with the melee units. If anything, they're just in as if to be there. And as if to say, okay, you know, we're going to have to attack with these guys at some point. Oh, now it's hit for 38. Oh, I had defense, that's probably why. No, I didn't, actually. Okay, then I can't really figure out why it's suddenly done so much more damage. Let's medic you. In 1938, you're going to have to fortify. 7 damage. Inflict damage inflicted by the city. Everything. Yeah, not great for shooting it. You know, head over to Banana, see what I can do over here. And yes, you make more lumber mills. Yeah, you stay fortified. How much HP have they got? 35. Heal up 29. Now they gotta leg it. See, they're healing 21. Oh, you did that. You go over here and lumber mill that. So what does this do here? I'll lose the food and the culture and I'll gain production. Really? No, hang on. I gain a food. Okay, so... I remove the jungle, I lose a food and the culture. So it becomes a 3-1-1. Once I add this, it ultimately becomes a 5-1-1 with no culture. That's worth it, honestly. Yeah, it's gotta pull you back now. Hopefully they'll start targeting this one. You know what? I'm gonna fortify you. Even more defense. Oh, he's hitting the bow. Got a little bit smart. Wow! Oh wow, Rome just took Busan. Oh wow. You are up to March already. That's what I need. I need March. That's what I need on my horse archers. I need March. You know what? I know I wanted to buy the battering ram. Do I want to buy the battering ram or do I want to buy another horse archer? Buy the battering ram. It helps kill these cities very quickly. See, now the thing is, it's can only defend. Penalty on defense as well. City attack only. Can only attack you. Can only attack cities. So, really, in this case, a shock versus drill is a case of where do I want to be able to survive better? And I'd say open terrain. Do you want to be able to survive in open terrain more than in rough terrain? Because rough terrain gives you the defense anyway. 32 damage. Ooh, I might just survive a hit. And this is I might just. No guarantee that I can survive that hit. Just gonna keep shooting. And Lost Laza. Get this battering ram over now. Don't lose. Oh, he's hitting the warrior now. He realizes that I have to melee kill him. Ooh! Roll's getting Jeonju. Korea is about to be wiped. I dare say. I think he recognizes. Oh, I don't know if I can hit that. See, I can do an extra 4 damage from the scout, and as long as the city is. I don't know what it is with the city. You know, I'm going to cross back a river over here just in case. Yeah, Rome is about to absolutely. Is trying to wipe out Korea. You want to give me everything? Not a hope. I need to kill you. I need to kill you outright. You'll give me all your money, but no. This isn't like European Universalis where I can suddenly just come back and say, yeah, you know what, you gave me some stuff immediately, but fuck it, I'm gonna kill you. Ooh, random great scientist. Oh, I got my great scientist anyway. You know what? Scout. Scout takes the city. Scout takes the city. Ha! And yeah, because of the OCC, instantly destroyed, even though it was a capital. Instantly destroyed. Gone. Out of the game. Okay, I know some people like to put these things on like cows and stuff, but because my casters actually give me a little bit extra, I'm just going to plop an academy here. You switch around to Jeonju. I love that. Scout took the city. Sejong's made peace with Caesar. Ooh. He's realizing, shit, I gotta peace out here. Yeah. Not gonna happen with me, bud. You're dead. You're out of here. I don't care if people hate me.
For it soars to a height to match the sky, and as if surging up from amongst the other buildings, it stands on high and looks down upon the remainder of the city, adorning it because it is a part of it, but glorying in its own beauty.
Actually, now that I remember, this is supposed to be pronounced the Hagia Sophia, I think. Simply because it was in the it's in the Byzantine description when you start the game. The little narrative there has us, you know, written out and mentioned the Hagia Sophia. You need to run home now because you are hurting. Because you took the city! I need to be careful here, it is limited sight. I still don't see any units though, which is the key. Yeah, you guys are both healing. Bring him in. Three great prophets. Let us have a religion. Okay, this really doesn't make much of a difference, but let's be. Make Sikhism. I don't care. Really, I just need to be careful on what I'm picking because this is not. This doesn't affect me. Cities. And specifically, I'm going to have to be converting a lot of cities. Stuff like using faith to purchase stuff, kind of useless simply because I don't. I can only make one bonus. Pretty much all out of all this, I can only pick one thing to get a bonus from. Hermitage provides plus 8. That's actually probably a very good one, because they only have one city. Hermitage provides plus 8 culture. Because you only have one Hermitage. And that only requires one Opera House for me. 50% faster growth rate if not at war. No. Plus production. I think that plus 2 production has a specialist. Yeah, it's just a specialist, period. Yeah, let's... Because I want to spread this, but I don't want them to gain much benefit of it. Let's take religious art. Anyhow. Culture in other civilizations. Plus gold for followers, period. Plus happiness in non-enemy foreign cities for 5 followers. Plus happiness. I don't really think I need happiness. How about primacy? Nah. Not really going to be taking many city-states. Pilgrimage. Extra faith for foreign cities following it. There might be a lot of cities out there. Gain science when a missionary spreads its religion. Cities of other religions. Emphasis other religions. Also under gold when they first converse. It's between these two. Interfaith dialogue and initiation rites. I probably want initiation rites, I think. Plus 2 gold for every city following. And plus 1 happiness for each city following. There's a lot that I can do here, I think. 100 gold when each city first converts to this religion. So it's a fixed amount of gold. Boss. I keep doing this, I think. Yeah, initiation rites. Let's do that. Hooray, we have a religion. What to do? It doesn't really matter all that much, but hey, it's a religion. Oh, I created a great prophet, and now have Florence's friends. Where are you? You're up here. Not too bad. What else did you want to do? Build the Colossus. I deleted 5 techs as well. Really? I'm deleting techs somehow? Actually, now that I have religion, Great Mosque makes a bit of sense. Great Mosque. What else can I buy? Buy new horse archer, I believe, yes. Actually, I have the... no, I don't want to buy missionary just yet. I want to save up and get the Great Prophet. And go accuracy 2, please. I want to save up for the Great Prophet. Okay, Battering Ram was bombarded by the city. 36 damage. So even with all these defenses, battering rounds, even with cover, they don't take hits very well. Not very well at all. And actually, now that I think about it, oh, this is going to be painful trying to get through. You know, I'm going to move in with you. You really don't have much of a shot. You can sit back and heal. You can push forward this way. You're going to be over here and shooting over. He doesn't have any units. Look at that, 47 damage. But the fact that he can shoot me for like 40 damage. Yeah, say 40 damage. Oh, I'm gonna lose this ram. I think. I'm gonna end up losing this battering ram. 10 to 27 hit points. I only heal 10? 15? 10. I can heal for a turn. I don't know if that's gonna help. And you can't shoot there. No, you can't. I gotta go here before I can shoot. I still can't shoot. I can't see, really? I can't see over. Ugh. Annoying. Yeah, this battering round's pretty damn crappy. I may as well just go for the shot on the city. See, 40 damage, but that's it. It's like a one shot 40 damage, and I've lost him pretty. I spent 420 gold on that. Oh, God. Give me guilds. Yeah. Gone. Oh, hey, MC. Oh, yeah, your Kyoto's up here somewhere. Open borders? No, thanks. I don't need anyone's borders. And I don't think you need mine either. This is the guy with March, so he can take a hit or two, and I emphasize maybe 2 hits at most. As soon as he takes a hit, I have to move here, he'll heal. Oh, hey! Great General! Second Great General. Nice. Let's go this way. Can you see over? Yes, you can. Shoot. Only 15 damage, mind you. You sit there. Yeah, that battering ram's gone. How much damage? Only 30! Really? I'm surprised it didn't do much more. I don't need any open borders, thanks. At least not right now. Oh, you lost Venice. Well, I'm not throwing them any money. I can't throw anyone any money. Because I haven't got the money to throw at them, because I'm buying everything. Slightly better. You're kind of whittling it down a bit. Though, the fact that I don't have my composite bow in, I may as well try and get my composite bow in there. Oh, hey, the warriors are up and running. Sweet. You just start running regardless, I don't care. Get the warriors in there. They're the melee hits. I kind of need them, even though they'll take up like here or here. So I need to get the composite bow into here or something. Need to stop moving. Ooh, hit the composite bow. The damage seems to go somewhere between 28 and 40 per hit. I can actually take a hit, regardless. And you're going to get another promotion. March as well, please. Absolutely, march. March on. Sit on this hill. You're going to go this way. You need to go over here for this hill. Bring the scout in again. See if I can have the scout taking the city again. It's really the only way to level these guys up now. You know, once they hit the cap from the barbs. You're building a plantation. Okay, you did that. Ooh, horses! Get me some horses! Yes, horses, get me some horses. I actually didn't realize I can't upgrade these horse archers until I get horses. Not that I really want to upgrade them, because they become knights and lose any ranged attack. Okay, gotta get me compy bow out of here. But he'll heal as he flees, which is good. Get you around. You sit up there. Well, let's fly around and see what we can do. Four turns to trading posts. You know what? Get across here. Start getting into position to trade trading post to all these. What's he going to shoot at? Horse Archer 30, stop asking me for war. If I want to go to war, I'll go to war myself. I don't need you guys to go to war. No longer Venice. We lost a little bit of gold. Ooh, Barmy camped over there. Ouch. Yes, marchy. Marchy, 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 please. Start marching. Heal up. Even though, you know, you already have march. Heal up regardless. Shoot, really? Yeah, whatever. It'll take a while to get there. Give me those bloody horses. You just stay fortified. Actually, you come down here. Sit on that scout. Okay, I need to pull back to this archer. So even if it goes up to 36. Everyone's denouncing Rome. Dijon's made peace at Venice. Florence is in off me because of my tech and has declared war. I now have more culture. I have iron! I have iron? They're building, okay, they're building the iron. I don't have iron yet. I will have iron. OMG, I'll have iron. Don't do anything, because... Actually, hang on, this horse archer needs to pull back. Pull back into home territory. You get up onto the great general. Heal up. Fortify. Shoot. General can just stop, do nothing. I'm just going to pretty much beat surrounding him. Sure, my units will be pulling back to heal. But there'll be any experience the whole time. You only have 17 gold. Make it everything you have. Good. Then we're not. I don't need borders. Give me everything you got, or I'm just gonna clean you out. Because regardless, I have to clean you out anyway, because you're gonna be. Oh! Theo lost. Oh! Theo's losing cities. Oh, hey, you're up to something now. Accuracy 3 would be nice. Cover would be good, actually. Accuracy 3. I can start getting the interesting promotions. Cross the river. You got enough health? Yeah, you go. Yeah, you do. You'll, there you go. Take a shot. Whittling him down. Whittling him down. Commons of Vote takes a hit back. Spain has founded Christianity. Actually, hang on, let me check the religions. World religions. I founded the religion first in this game. Ooh.
The merchants and the traders have
Genghis and Augustus are going on Lizzie. Or not Lizzie, Lisa. Ah, I keep calling her Lizzie when I need to call her Lisa. Don't think this city is low enough to be able to go all out attacking it. Right, what do I want? Machinery. Faster movement on road, I don't have road. Ooh, yes, but getting that. Getting the ironworks would be good. But I need to get machinery or the workshop in order to do that, so I may as well get metal casting first. Alhambra. Free drill 1. It's a handy benefit. Darius has finished the Terracotta Army. Now well, about time. I wasn't planning on getting it anyway. Oh, did you drop in Singapore? Almost is bankrupt? Where are you on the map? You're here. I could throw you some money, but you're hostile, militaristic. Now. Yeah, there's Terracotta. Are there any other areas around here I can take pot shots from? I think I might be able to do it now. 15. You might take it. You can't take it. Oh well. There goes Korea.
나의 백성들은 누가 지켜준단 말인가? 암흑의 시대가 도래하였구나.
Yeah. Bye bye. And then there were 7. Well, at least now it was sorted. 1 down. And I have a lot of breathing room as well, which is the important point. What's Bucharest like? Oh, your hostile. Never mind. And the only one that's close by is Rome because of Busan. Whether he'll try and come for me now that Korea is out of the game. Who knows? And everyone might suddenly be like, yeah, we don't like you now because you took someone else and Caesar's denouncing me. Okay, I guess we're going for Caesar very soon. I declared war on leaders, you made declarations of friendship. Oh, I declared war on someone I made French declaration of friendship with. Yeah, it was all a ruse. Yerevan seeks protection. Where are you? I can't protect you. You're all nowhere near me. Oh, I can't protect you. Everyone just go on alert or sleep or what. You go explore a bit now that you've done that. Yeah, we're all done that. Back to friendly PC time, I suppose. Oh no, Lisa's getting annoyed. Oh, this is going to be fun. I suddenly now have 4 guard, and it was guarded are Theo and Genghis. Oh, right, Lawrence gave me their iron. I think I already have. Actually, where am I getting the other 2 iron from? I think it's from. That's from Singapore, and I'm about to lose the iron from Singapore, so let's not make any plans for that. Okay, so yeah, 5-1 from the plantation. Ah, no production, really? I thought I'd gain a production from the fact. I guess the bananas don't add production, or they take the production off the plains, I guess. Hmm. Well, either way, we now have guilds, so, oh, right, Jen. I completely forgot those gems are there. Oh, you'll pay for this, for sure. I'll get you soon, don't worry. Ah, Theo's finally not liking me. I think I suddenly have the world against me. The world suddenly dislikes me. All because I decided to take out my closest neighbor because he was going to expand into me. And considering I can't expand very far. It was self-defense. Egypts. What can I do here? I get food and production. Let's be 3-1-1. I lose the culture from it. Or I could keep it because these things will produce science. You know, yeah, just trading post it. You trading post that. You done that faster yet? You got me some horses yet? Ooh, boy. Oh, okay, Singapore is now ally of Spain. I get the feeling city-states of the world might not be liking me very much. Very soon, anyway. Why is DX Tori recording at like 12 frames a second? I really have no idea. Ah, well, you know, just get in the city. Even actually, no, you should be exploring because you're the one who came from the scout military tradition. You know, it's a bit late now that war's over. Let's get everyone home. Actually, you know what, even the warriors. Bring the warriors home. Yeah, none of that. Just keep an eye out for No, there are no barbs, or at least I'd know where the barbs are. Yeah, you just sleep there.